vineyards. I want to start making like stuffies, especially because I like am so obsessed with those. So it's just gonna be like a whole bunch of cool stuff. Yeah, it's gonna be cool, right? Thank you guys so much for following it. You're awesome. Like you said you did, you would show it, but you don't. So I'm done. I must get off on all the pain, cause I'm hard on myself for my mistakes, and I'm gonna go falling out. Thank you, Toxic. Hi, Knight. What's up, you guys? It's so nice to see you. I should probably grab a mirror. I'm just like doing my makeup really quickly because I'm gonna be like, I've learned that like I'm a multitasker, and like when I don't multitask, I like get in my head about certain tasks. So I'm gonna focus on two different things at once today. So I'm going to be building, and this is gonna be mostly dependent on you guys. If you guys can stick around, Crystal, if you can stick around and tell people to follow this account, that would be awesome. if you can't, that's okay. But I'm also going to be working on the album today, which is super cool. So you guys get kind of like an inside sneak peek of me building these songs. I have this like giant board up here with like so many things that I need to work on. And I'm finally feeling a little bit better. So it'll actually be something that I can do and not feel like I'm dying when I do it. I do not currently have a release date for the album yet, but it will happen. It will happen, I promise. You're gonna get it. I've been sick for the last 3 weeks. Like, sick, I blew my eardrum out, like so many things have happened. Let me have my mirror real quick. But that being said, I'm so glad I'm feeling better because holy crap, it's been so hard. Like being an artist and being sick, it's just been so difficult, you know? Cool thing, this doesn't mean like anything, and I'm sure a whole bunch of people got them. I auditioned for American Idol a couple of days ago and I got a call back. And I didn't only get a callback, I got a front of the line pass to speak directly to a producer. So that's really cool. Even if I don't make it through, that's the most that I've ever made it through ever. And this next year is my last year that I can audition, because you can't audition after 28, which is kind of crazy, but it is what it is. So then I also auditioned for The Voice and The Circle. I've auditioned for a lot of reality TV lately. And I got a new agent, and I'm really excited about that. So being able to go on my Actors Access and like connect an actual agency to my account was just the coolest thing that I've gotten to do. And I love my agent. She's amazing. Her name is Sasha. And she's worked for some really awesome people. Like, she just got done working with Kelly Rowland. So very excited, very, very excited. Lots of exciting things happening. I'm going to be going to LA very, very soon, as well as Nashville to get some work done on the album, because in order for this album to be like the best that it can possibly be, I'm gonna need some assistance from some of my friends that I've made. But I'm really excited because for one, I miss LA. Will you have merch for your song Heavy? Yes. Yes, I will. I'm actually working on merch for Heavy, like, right now. I want it to be... I'm such a perfectionist, and it's going to be hard to, like, get it to be what I want it to be, but I'm working on it. Will you ever move to LA? Yeah, probably. So here's the plan. So, like, maybe not, because LA's crazy. So, I'm moving to Nashville. The community there is gorgeous. It's such a pretty place to live. It's just nice. My dogs need like space to run. So I'm moving to Nashville at the end of the year. And what we're going to do is like, at first we were going to like go all out and get like a really nice house in Nashville. Like we've been looking at like really expensive houses, which is crazy because, like, I don't come for money. So the whole process of Megan being like, hey, look at this house. I'm like, you're batshit crazy. We can't afford that. And the fact that we're able to is insane. But we're going to be smart about it. And we're going to get a less expensive house, but still nice. Something I can do content in. Something I can have a studio in. Have friends over. My guideline was, like, I need a pool because it's so hot in Nashville, too. So, like, pool is just what I need. So we found one that's super cute. So I think we're going to get a place there and buy it and rent it out. And then when I, like, because my agency is, stationed in LA, when I get, let's say when, I don't want to say if, because when I get acting jobs, I'm going to either sublet, someone has a place that I can sublet in LA, or I'm going to just, like, rent a space of my own or rent an Airbnb for, like, a couple of months because, like, we've been doing that and that's been really nice. So yeah, we'll do that. And then I'll just stay there for a few months and then boom, you know, it'll just be a matter of just kind of going back and forth. When will tour merch be on your site? So I asked my team about that, a couple days ago and they said they're working on it as we speak. So I'll make a little announcement, maybe I'll send out like a massive, like, email blast to you guys as well as put it on my socials, when that tour merch is available. I imagine you're talking about the last tour, right? It was so cute. The last tour merch was so good. I was like, why isn't this up yet? And they were like, oh, we didn't know if you were going back on tour. And I was like, that doesn't matter, just put it up there. So I'm getting on them about that. I'm being a boss about that, so don't worry. Okay, that's cute. Those eyebrows are giving. I love your beanie. Thank you. It's available to purchase on my store, skydaddymerch.com. So here's the thing. Here's what we're going to do. This store is going to be the, like, homepage on TikTok for skydaddymerch.com. That is what's up and running. That's what you guys are buying merch from right now. We have something to tell you. What's up? That's where you guys are going right now. But when we start going on TikTok shop and actually going live on this account, which is why we need to hit 1,000 followers, it's going to basically be like this home front of something that takes you to skydaddymerch.com. I just wanted to call it the trauma core store because in the future I have every intention on opening my own, like, actual store called the trauma core store that is kind of like this more, like, less mainstreamy version of Hot Topic, if you will. Just like something that you can get, like, I'm really into, like, goth clothes, and when I perform I wear a lot of, like, Trip NYC and stuff like that. So very carefully selected pieces that you can go and you can buy, like, corsets and stuff like that, as well as Sky Daddy merch. And in the future, when I sign other artists to my label, their merch as well. So this is the beginning of that. And that there, I think it's such a hard thing to do when you're trying to, like, get started on something. But I feel like the most important thing to remember is just, like, just get started. Like, don't, like, me and Megan had this conversation about how I'm always so hell-bent on being like, oh, it has to be perfect. It has to be perfect. Nothing's going to be perfect in the very beginning. It's going to be messy, and it's supposed to be messy. I volunteer to work there. So that's what our goal is today. Just getting started, dude. Like, even when it comes to the album. You know what I mean? Like, I think so many people are like, well, I can't do it because I don't have this or I don't have this. It's like, if you wait that long and you wait and wait and wait and wait and are like, oh, I'm not ready, you're never going to be ready. So if you have something you want to do, just get it done. It's so funny, but the most viral pieces of content that I ever have, they're very just like, oh, I had this cute idea and I posted it. And that, and like, you like, those are the ones that hit like a million views. And it's because I'm not thinking about it and I'm not putting so much pressure on it and I'm not taking it too seriously. I have kind of a lisp these days. Do you hear it? It's crazy. I have these, like, exercises. I'm taking voice lessons, and they make me go, like, and it's very, very hard to do, because I have my orthotic in, so it's, like, it's very impossible to. 153 followers! That's amazing! That's so cool! Crystal, I'm so sorry. What did you and, I think it was Allie, have to say? I saw you live in Charlotte. It was amazing. Had you on repeat for months. That's awesome. What's your favorite song? I'm so curious. I'll get new music out to you very soon, and I'm releasing an album very soon, so you'll be able to put more stuff on repeat. I must get off on all the pain, cause I'm... That's my dog. I have a very vocal bulldog. Around a knife, so I know when to wait, and I know when to strike, and I know what it's like to never. I saw this video that was so funny. It was like this guy. You can hear my list. It's crazy. It was this guy that was like, look at him. He definitely makes like thug music or something. And he was like a little like an indie rapper, and it was so cute. But it was like him kind of like talking about the stereotypes that he gets. So I'm gonna do one for like me. It's like it's gonna be like, look at how basic she is. She definitely makes pop music, which I have a couple times. But then I'm gonna put like crazy side on the back of it and be like, haha, she's a rapper. It's gonna be so funny. Inside of me now. Oh shit, I always lose the game. What is this new TikTok? It is the storefront for my new merch store. Skydaddy merch it's basically going to be what connects you to Skydaddy merch, especially when we have 1,000 followers. I can go live on there and start promoting my merch to you guys and showing you guys, God, it's really hard to talk this again. Showing you guys the kind of merch that I sell. Get too close. I need the most. They're angry and violent. They sure running by it. So you better run away. If I was you, I'd take a couple steps back. So I don't know when he attacks. Oh, you should add a link to Skydaddy merch in the bio. That's such a good point. I have it in my regular bio, but you're right. Wait, can you add Skydaddy? Can you add a link if you don't have a certain amount of follows yet? Does that work? Your video of this on Clappers. I forgot I was on Clapper. I'll be the only one to lose if I try to resist. So don't look in their direction. Just pretend they don't exist. And while I fade into oblivion, you can remain oblivious. I'm such a good lyricist. Like, without tooting my horn too hard, I'm very proud of my lyricism and how far it's come. The show went in fire, so you better run away. Guys, I'm so excited. I have a new agent. It was so cool waking up this morning to, like, just, like, I don't know. I've been, like, really pursuing things and, like, not be, like, selling myself short. I think I do that so often where I'm, like, this person doesn't want to work with me, like why would they care about me like that, like it doesn't da, 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 da. But here lately I've just been like, why not me, and like it's been really paying off, like this Delulu energy. Oh, it's Trauma Core Store, here we go. I was trying to like, look at that, we have 181 followers. I'm so happy. Megan's gonna be so proud. Yesterday she was just like, just get started, and I was like, I can't. My executive dysfunction caused me to have a mental breakdown. Megan's gonna be so proud. Yesterday she was just like, just get started, and I was like, I can't. My executive dysfunction caused me to have a mental breakdown. Megan's gonna be so proud. Yesterday she was just like, just get started, and I was like, I can't. My executive